Here goes nothing. I can get used to this.
Hey, give me a hand. Come on.
Yes, we are. Jesus. Wait, look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Pledge final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave. Hey, Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses. It's like the scroll from the cross.
Let me see. The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's. No, this is not the grave we're looking for. This one doesn't have a skull and crossbones.
Hey, look at this one. Tempus edax rerum.
Time devours all things.
Jeez, cherry bunch of folks we got here.
No swords. Ah, this isn't it. Ooh, the swords match. Let's see. Nope. Bad dates. Huh. Date is correct, but the swords are upside down. Wrong one.
Oh, darn.
Date and the swords don't match the scroll.
Here's a good one. Memento mori. Remember you will die.
That is a fact. No skull and crossbones. Nice Celtic cross. Not the grave we want, though. Yeah, well, swords are a match. So is the year.
Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Huh. Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing... sideways.
What is that?
My God.
You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time. Yeah, look at that.
See what we got. Crypt.
A crypt hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. One of the old monks wrote this. Oh, gang's all here. Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Gestus on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall. Check it out. There's something at the base of the statues.
Right, let's see here.
Ah, I can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
I think you got that one. The dots.
That looks right.
Nathan, that's it. You got it. Looks like a constellation.
Yeah, that's Libra, the scales of justice.
That's an interesting choice for a bunch of pirates.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Oh, treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.